Have new information tonight in the quest for justice for Young Dolph, a case we've been following so closely here. It's been 2.5 years since he was killed, and the case has yet to be tried.
And one of those four suspects charged with murder was supposed to go on trial today. But as our Jarita Patterson explains, the case has been delayed again.
The wheels of justice, some say, have been slow to turn in the death of Young Dolph. A trial for Justin Johnson and Cornelius Smith, the two police say pulled the triggers, will have to wait. As soon as Johnson was brought into court, the judge wasted no time telling the 26-year-old his trial, which was set to happen Monday, was being delayed.
I was extremely upset when the lawyers came to me asking for a motion to continue this case.
Both the defense and prosecutors are asking for more time to get expert witnesses in place.
So do you have experts in place?
The defense does, Your Honor.
Okay. We have an expert too, Your Honor.
Johnson's attorney saying he plans to call one expert to the stand. Prosecutors are aiming to bring two to trial.
These are cell phone experts regarding location information on cell phones.
The second alleged gunman was also escorted in Monday.
Smith is present in the courtroom, Your Honor.
At which time Cornelius Smith was informed he would go to trial at a later date as well. After sitting for less than a minute, he was making his way back out. Last up, Jamarcus Johnson, who has already entered a guilty plea for being an accessory after the fact. He's standing there to the left, wearing a t-shirt that reads Misfits, which according to the judge describes how he has adjusted to the court's orders.
Their report says that you're not compliant with weekly call-ins. I'm not sure what the problem is.
A problem Johnson and his attorney promised would no longer be an issue. Hernandez Govan, the alleged mastermind behind the killing, stood alongside Johnson as he too was ordered to return with the other three defendants. His attorney telling us they are ready for whatever is next.
We're joined at the hips with the other defendants, and we just can't, as far as I know, we at this point, things are going to proceed.
That trial is set for September 23rd, with the judge re-emphasizing that is the day in which it will happen. Just inside the courtroom behind me will be there as well. Reporting for your news leader inside the CJC, Jarita Patterson, WREG, News Channel 3.
Before the scheduled September 23rd trial date, both Justin Johnson and Cornelius Smith are set to appear in court for a motions hearing August 9th.
So we finally get an update, man. We finally get an update on the one and only Flipper, man. Dolph, man. Adolph Thornton, man. Now they pushing the fucking trial back after two, like, I'm gonna tell y'all this now. I'm not no lawyer. I have experience with going to court. I have experience with seeing others go to court on a felony and misdemeanor level. And I'm gonna tell you right now, I don't know what the fuck is in the mix, but the prosecutors, somebody's waiting on something. Somebody trying to finesse something. I don't know if it got something to do with the dude Hernandez Govan? I don't remember. The mastermind, they saying a lot of cash. That's those father. R.I.P. to her. R.I.P. to Flipper. But on some real shit, having the other dude plead out to accessory after the fact, that's kind of like the nail in the coffin for Justin Johnson and Cornelius Smith. But it's some shit in the mix, bro. I don't know what it is, but for them to postpone this thing, it's been 2.5 years, they said? Nigga, I didn't even know that, but it was 2001 when Dolph got killed. That's crazy. But you better believe it's some conspiring going on behind the scenes. I don't even understand how Nipsey shit didn't got tried. Everybody shit didn't got tried already for the most part. But Dolph, for some reason, case keep getting pushed back or keep getting delayed. I don't know what the fuck is the problem, but I can tell you that by this shit being delayed again and being pushed back again, somebody waiting on something. I don't know if it's the prosecutors. They said it was the lawyers. So I'm guessing the prosecutors. I don't know if they are lacking some kind of evidence, or they waiting on a certain piece of evidence, or which could be a witness. It could be a witness or whatever, but something is definitely in the fucking mix. You better believe it. I pray for his family, his children, the mother of his kids, his mom, his father. I'm pretty sure they want to see justice. You know what I'm saying? Especially the way he went out was just like senseless. It was uncalled for. You know what I'm saying? That was like broad daylight in like the middle of fucking South Memphis, like at the cookies, like. I didn't expect this, bro. I didn't expect this. And I was thinking the other day, I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on with Dolph shit? I swear I was just thinking this shit like 3 days ago. I was like I had got no updates on it. I just was thinking out loud, like, yo, bro, that shit just becoming obsolete. Like, they're not going to get convicted anymore or what? That's what I was thinking, but it's some shit going on, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think going on in the comments, man. RIP Flipper. Shit crazy. Like, comment, subscribe, I'm gone. Yeah.
Hey, it's me again, man. I appreciate you, man. Please stop what you're doing. Go follow the channels @QShayeTV and Connoisseur Not Connoisseur for more bonus clips, different content other than this channel or whatever channel. Yeah, let's go up, bro. If you're wondering why he ain't upload on the main channel, it's because I'm over here on these, man. I appreciate y'all. Snow gang. Okay.